There's a desperate situation in America today. Our lovely Mother Nature is about to slip away. We put her on a diet, she's down to skin and bones. We're cutting off the best parts, keeping up with Mr. Jones. And there's really nothing lovely in a lawn. They might as well be concrete. There's just nothing going on. We fill them full of chemicals and mow them all day long. There is really nothing lovely in a lawn. Well, we don't have a lot of land, though we've both been working hard. Might just be a postage stamp compared to other yards. But we'll put that stamp on a letter and we'll write it like a poem and spell it out in native plants. Say, Mama, please come home. Oh, come on home, we need you. We won't make it if you're gone. We need pollination and the rhythm of your song. And if we all would send a letter, things might not get so dark. Make a homegrown national park. From her nose down to her knees. But I love her when her clothes are off. She can grow just like she pleases. With black-eyed Susan Goldenrod, opossums and the deer. Shaded by a big old oak that will stand 500 years. And she'll bring us back our butterflies. She'll bring us back. And the birds will sing a chorus every morning in the trees. And if you let her in your garden, you'll find her in your heart, in the homegrown national park. And if you let her in your garden, you'll find her in your heart, in the homegrown national park. Let's make a home.